We don't need these guys here. They need to go home, get out of here. Because we as Arnold County people can stand on our own feet. We have our own rights, and we're hardworking people.
By their actions, they are desecrating one of our sacred sites. They are endangering our children and the safety of our community, and they need to leave. Armed confrontation is not the answer.
Going to jail. Would I sit out here with this my little old rifle, and if I was going to jail, I'd start walking down the road and call them to pick me up.